What? You what, mate?
Pants, so shit, mate.
You what?
I ain't saying anything.
That's a bit arsey.
What are you talking about?
What did I say? Buddy.
What bitch?
What bitch?
What'd you say?
I said you're a bitch. Weave. Oh, knocking you out next time you try it. Ow! Don't hit me.
Put you right in your neck.
Yo! You feel me? Did you get sleep?
Yeah.
You did?
When I went back to bed after 3 hours after my sister woke me up.
We're gonna talk. I don't know when I've been falling asleep lately. I ain't got no sense of time.
Bro.
Bro.
I fucked it up.
I feel like Skylar ain't never go on Snapchat anymore.
What in the fuck is a widget? Nothing, I'm trying to fix something.
Take to update a phone?
Like 10 minutes.
Really?
10, 15. If you want to update yours, you can use mine. Because I don't update my shit because I'm older than 1940. Fucking.
What?
What? You old bitch.
What?
What? That's what you sound like. Bro.
General software update.
Oh, there you go. Thank God. Okay, I fixed it. It's okay, guys.
I think it's updating. I don't really know. You can still use your phone while it's updating. I feel like I didn't do this right.
Let me
One
see.
1 second. Let me text my grandpa back.
I guess. I'll see you in a second. Stupido.
Never mind. Why didn't I do this before?
It's preparing to. It's gonna make you turn off your phone while it updates. You're dumb as a stump.
I always just let it automatically.
I think I know chickens that know how to work a phone better than you do.
Chicken wing is really good with phones.
No, like chickens. Like,
I know what you meant.
Like, cock-a-doodle-doo type shit. Stupid. Type shit.
You don't got a chicken squishmallow, do you? Bop, bop, bop. I got a chicken squishmallow.
Nobody watches it.
I was like, who can work? But I didn't care.
Spencer got my snap.
Hmm?
Spencer got my snap. He could join it if he ever wanted to.
Bye.
Look at this. It's pretty much the exact same. But look at me trying to turn around. I have to do this to turn around. Like. Oh, I changed the button. I forgot. This is how I have to turn around. Do you see how hard it would be to fight El Gigante with this shit? With a giant coming at you and I have to turn around like.
Is the old one?
Yeah, it's. Feels like it's older than dirt sometimes, but it's okay. I won't judge it too much.
It is 2005.
I know. It's barely older, or you're barely older than it, you young fuck. Loser.
Bitch.
Yeah, like a gangster.
That's 04.
04 is when the bitch people started coming. Not all of them, but a lot of them. 03 was the cutoff date of cool motherfuckers. Then the... Your 03 was the TikTok 04, age.
04 we got...
No, 04 was the TikTok age.
Ashley, go on.
Well, yeah. I was joking.
An accident, but you said 03.
Is this where
most
I have
of your
to
friends
fly?
Not 04. I feel like you got a good chunk of 04 friends.
All my favorite friends are older than me. Is this when I fight? I knew it! I knew that's when the big cheese. That's the big
he
cheese.
Looks
familiar.
Yeah, like from some Disney show.
Probably. His name is the big cheese.
Actually.
That's what they called. They literally, one of the characters called him the Big Cheese because his name is Parmesan.
Parmesan?
No, Parmesan. That's why they call him the Big Cheese, you dumb. You dumb dumb. Well, that's why I called him that. You Big Cheese. Oh, I was supposed to, I think it was a quick time event and I wasn't paying attention. You babushka. Older than dirt. I know dirt older than you.
You.
Yeah, and that's the coolest fucking piece of dirt you'll ever see.
You ding dong.
You're so fucking stupid. Being greedy with my heels, I don't want to use them. I feel like the quick time events are better on the actual like Xbox.
Hasta luego.
I'm still awake. You're so cool, Leon. You're so cool. Damn. Does that look familiar? Looks familiar in any way? Bitch.
itch.
See how hard this shit is? Climb! Climb!
Oh, shit.
Let me just... How many symbols I got? Let me...
Bitch! Run! Run!
You don't know me? You don't know me, bitch?
Had to cut that bitch off. Pussy!
What? Oh yeah, I forgot it.
Had to cut that bitch off. Oof. I'm scared. Hey, you.
What the fuck?
What? Hey. Chill up, pussy. You don't want it? Oh, I think he's somewhere else than I thought he was. Stop. God, you turn around so slow. Had to cut that bitch off. It's a song.
I wish it was true.
Bitch.
Oh my god, I got hella ammo for everything except...
Actually, I don't. I have already ammo. I didn't. I wasn't paying attention, to be honest.
I know.
Because I hate you.
I know.
Why'd you say I know so fast?
Because of that. Right there.
That's what you sound like all the time.
Give me shit. Shoot him again. I'm shooting Corp. I better have got everything.
Got the iron bomb.
And then the house burns down.
Are you okay, Leon?
Wait. What if I needed to loot other things? I need to go back. Is it worth giving Ashley more health? Because I really don't want to give it to Ashley.
Oh, she alright.
That's what I'm thinking. Cause fuck that hoe. What she need more help for? All they do is pick her up. She ain't gotta fight nobody. She just gotta get picked up. Had to cut that bitch off. Welcome.
Good things on sale. What are you buying? Thank you.
Is my shit all the way upgraded?
What are you buying?
Had to cut that beautiful lady off.
Is that all?
That last time. I want a bigger case.
What are you selling?
What are you selling? Shut up. Stupid bitch. Talking to him.
Come back, baby.
I'm surprised because I was talking to you. I had to cut that bitch off. This is all respawn. I don't think it is. I don't want to go check either. Guess who's back? Doing crack. My mom. Steady doing crack. Out the way. Cut that bitch off. Oh, I didn't have to do a shooting section again. Wah! I don't know who did that. I guess the only way to make this work is with a key item. Put the eye in the door. Never mind, it reads eyes. Maybe if you were paying attention. Fuck. God.
I don't know.
Chill out! What was I supposed to do there? No, but actually, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I just walked up too far. That's what am I running for? Holy shit, where did all of you come from? Okay. check. Really cut that bitch off.
Software update. It's preparing. Does it have to be charged? Like plugged in? Well, not
I think it's stuck at fucking 60 frames per second because that's the max it goes up to. Well, good thing to know that the PC that better fucking be able to run a 2005 game does in fact run it fine. That's good. And to cut that bitch off. Watch, I'm probably gonna lose Ashley again for the 14th time this game.
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
I got it.
Am I past the cap? I already passed the cap. I already passed the cap. Thank fuck, okay. Bro.
Ready?
Fuck the cap.
Come on.
Yeah.
This does look really good for a 2005 game, though. Like, I'll talk shit on this game, but it's actually really good. 88% hit rate. I'm like
good
that.
Job.
It's talking about when you slide into something. Yeah, it's an 88% hit rate. That's hilarious, and you know it. Can't even be mad at that. I can, and I will.
I ain't say that. I'm just going to Instagram.
For what? For what?
No reason.
You make it sound like there's a reason.
No reason. I'm not even on. I'm on TikTok.
I'm like, what the hell does that mean? That bitch off. You don't even know who I'm talking about. I wasn't talking about you.
What are you talking about?
That bitch.
Who?
I don't know.
Dude, I wish we had Dutch Bros in Ohio. You know who that is?
Oh shit.
It has more
good
shit than Starbucks. But it's like west, east, west and south, I think. They have colored sprinkles.
I took a chicken.
Red Bull drinks and shit.
Really? Are you fucking kidding?
We don't go on a road trip, so we can go to Dutch Bros.
I wanna fucking find the fucking original Ashley and just fucking murder her. She's so stupid. Drink dead as fuck. That is one thing I was fucking blessed with the first time. not have to deal with the when you play the remake, it's not as fucking stupid. Shithole. I got hella money. What does he have now for me? I'm trying to go crazy. I love how awkward his rooms
are. 3-1. I'm halfway through game.
Welcome.
Had to cut that bitch off.
Got some rare things. What are you buying?
Yes.
Not enough cash, stranger.
Fuckers. $96. Damn. Is it worth?
What are you buying?
1.840. Oh, the broken.
What are you buying?
What am I
what are
selling?
You selling? Come.
Oh, shit.
Back any time.
To cut that bitch off. I got that song stuck in my head.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. What are you selling?
The world may never know.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that that come back?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
8, 9. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
Dude, I've been getting Wingstop ads so fucking much. I feel like it's so good, but they're expensive.
I am so sorry. I'd hate to get Wingstop ads.
Dude, their wings. Look, it's talking about how ranch is the best thing in the world. Is their Wingstop ad.
So they're lying to you.
I freaking love ranch.
I know, you talk about it literally every day.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Like literally once a day, I think.
No. It just sounds so good right now.
Or does it?
Not ranch solely, but we stop.
You wanna buy us some?
I just say it's so expensive, like, you
so you don't love me that much. Okay, it's good to know our limits. I had to cut that
bitch. Are you hungry?
Off. I don't know. I really don't.
You don't even know if you're hungry?
Yeah.
Oh, we get cheesy bread. Did you get anything other than your cheesy bread?
One piece of pizza. If it helps, the cheesy bread wasn't good.
Cheesy bread is always good. I don't really like cheesy bread.
I don't like cheesy bread.
I love cheesy bread.
I know. Talk.
Talk about it on the daily.
Talk about it on the daily. From Shot Town.
I'm about to lose my phone in 5 seconds.
Had to cut that bitch off.
I might sting
you. I told you I don't care.
What?
I told you I don't care.
DoorDash gift card from her.
You should have brought that.
Find your but you don't even know if you're hungry, so.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm just saying the truth.
That's what you're saying. That's all I hear ever. Oh my. Maybe I do deserve to be beaten sometimes. You got me there.
Guess what I got on my philosophy paper?
What?
A 100.
A 100?
Yeah.
How are you alive?
Aren't we shocked? I was pulling out fancy words out of my ass for this paper, dude. I didn't even know I knew some of the words that I put in here.
Good.
And look, she wrote a whole thing to me.
I'm so proud of you.
She really enjoyed my paper, apparently.
I'm about to quickscope this man. The second he turned this corner, watch it. Oh, hold on. Oh, shit! He's gonna... Oh, I thought he was gonna have a thing pop out. Pussy.
Are you still...
That man ugly. Wah! Wah! Okay, we're speedrunning this. Here. Thank God I was not actually willing to share my shit. Make it worse.
No.
I'm willing to make it worse.
No.
I'm running on a Shot Town. I'm living like, I don't know where I'm going, but I'm not living like Larry right now. TikTok so much. I did all my things on TikTok.
Landon James and Amaya Spencer sent you things.
said they're not open.
Oh god.
Did you ever take a guess on why that is?
You got 9 alerts from Landon. And 8 from me.
You both send me the same amount of shit that's never open. Let's go, Ashley. Tighten up. Just hurry the fuck up, bitch. You assly. Crack.
Your friend is out.
Oh, no.
This is like shit.
On your TikTok.
What?
I'm bored on your TikTok.
That's because I haven't gone to the shitty section of dealing with a bunch of idiots that make stupid content that somehow gets big. That's my reasoning for hating TikTok. It's just because fucking idiots get big that are dogs and have no fucking comedy sense about them.
Oh, no.
Oh my god, I'm gonna break something. Ashley, stop being such a fucking retarded, dumb white bitch.
She took off 7 points because it was late, but it was not due. Until April 30th at midnight. I submitted it April 30th at 3 p.m.
Really?
Yes! It wasn't due until 11:59. I submitted it at 3:11 p.m.
She finessed you. So, I really want to use this on myself, but I think I have to use this on Ashley.
That is some bullywool.
Ashley, if you die from one catapult again, I'm gonna be pissed. Dumb bubblegum.
Look, she died. It's all your fault.
What do I do with this dumb white bitch? Oh, this is why I love this game. I hate having to deal with followers.
The final exam will open on May.
They always make games so much worse. This hits me here. Do you remember? Scared of. Degenerates that are in this level.
She said email her if her points are wrong. She ain't grade 5 on my assignments yet. She said let her know by tonight. By midnight.
actually die. Like, I could just cut her fucking head off and be like, well, couldn't succeed. Guess we gotta, like, get rid of this fucking dumb white fucking whore. Like, God. Understand, is this shit based on RNG? Am I just fucking unlucky? Like, I don't get it. Fuck, it's annoying me. Shut the fuck up. I'll kill you.
Are you still?
Go, if you get hit, I'm fucking leaving you. Yes. That's hilarious. What are you gonna do? Don't hit her! Fuck! I hate this shit. Fuck, I hate this bitch! Your AI is so bad! How do I make this bitch, like... Z?
Wait!
Just stay there, she would fucking...
You're right there! Only thing in color!
Wait.
You're gonna wait right here, and you're gonna not be stupid, bitch.
Follow me.
Ruin. If you get hit, I swear to God, I'm gonna blow a casket.
I'm just playing for my laptop, not my phone.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. What are you buying?
I got my nets. Is it?
What are you buying?
Saying it's better than the other one, so I don't really feel like buying the other one if it's not as good. This one. I might buy the broken butterfly though.
Ooh. I can do.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? Yeah. Is that all, stranger?
Bad, isn't it? It smells bad.
And then I got a big whiff of it, and I was like, put that right back down.
It's bad.
Let me tell you.
I told you.
Oh, but it's good for your face. It's all natural, you know, organic.
And
that's
you thought I was... And you thought it was... You thought I was joke, like, overreacting.
I've never had any face thing that smells bad.
That one
like,
does.
It might not be my smell.
Ah.
That one does.
What are you buying?
Look, now my phone just looks like yours.
Is that all, stranger?
What? Like, where did the background go? Does it always do that whenever you listen to music?
No. It might be because of Spotify.
That's what oh, you don't use Spotify.
Nope.
Boom.
Isn't that weird? It just
makes
the picture
all... It does look weird. No. It doesn't do that.
That's just you. You might have an even more recent update than I do.
Or Spotify. Wait, is that Spotify for you?
Yeah.
Oh. That's terrible. I don't know how I feel about that.
Wait, does this come with a scope? Do I have to buy a scope?
Thank you. Come back, Eddie. Time.
Just my background.
Oh, it comes with a scope. I have funnier ones. Oh, look.
Leon,
where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in
what?
A castle, but it looks like it
where's
was a bad
current
move.
Location?
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados.
What she said.
We must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea,
I
Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan.
I don't know what chicken wings.
Great. Just my luck.
Sure. So you buying us wings?
I'm joking. Oh my god, look, it's a sword. I really want to sell this. If I could sell that bitch, I would.
Matano. Ahí está.
Got intense.
I don't know how I feel about that.
I don't know, I think it's dumb.
And then you used to be able to, for Spotify, like, swipe the picture and skip the song. Oh my god, look. understand.
I do not know. That's...
Maybe you heard me complain about it. Cause
it was
now
like,
it's
fine.
Not, it's not doing it anymore.
It's like, fine.
Maybe if it's just this one.
Is that a...
But hey, it's fixed at least.
That's good, that's good. Crunching on shit.
Rice is good.
Ooh, look, Leon. She's gonna get stolen again.
Louis, I've got
Leon,
something for you guys.
In her garage.
What? Oh, shit. I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
They really did make him stupid in this. No, he's like, I got the thing to save you guys. Oh, wait, I dropped it. I think you're going fed. Oh, no. I started something bad. Yeah, I got enough shotgun ammo. Not excited for these nights. I forgot I couldn't parry in this game. The shield people are gonna be terrible. Bitch boy. Yeah, boy. Oh, thank God. Wait, hold on.
Go! Please don't hatch! Please! Jesus Christ.
Oh, you ugly bitch. Do I fight the Gorodors?
What?
I think that's what they're called. Gorodors, Gorodors, something like that. When do I fight those? I know it's locked, that's why I got the key, stupid bitch. That shit was lit. I haven't seen that shirt in a group.
That was the last time I seen that shirt.
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Shadler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My car?
My. Yeah. We've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become us. Mr. Sark, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid.
I think that was you.
You can die.
I don't even like goldfish like that.
I don't either, I only eat it at work.
I'm never turning into one of them.
Was it rain? I'm still leaving blame on you.
I know. We know which one you love more.
Huh?
What?
What'd you say?
What? What was that? I don't know. See how slow this turnaround is? Do you see this?
Yeah.
Imagine trying to fight a big ass boss that is like 10 years away.
Ain't gonna happen.
Well, I tried to explain it to you, but you just ignored me.
When?
Earlier. Like.
Yeah, about the turns? I was listening. Earlier.
Yeah, like a while
earlier. Yeah.
No, because I said something, you said, oh, I'll be honest, I wasn't paying that much attention.
Just now I wasn't.
When did
earlier I was listening.
Earlier you literally told me that you weren't really paying attention.
For real?
Yes. Verbally said, I'll be honest, I wasn't really paying attention.
I just don't remember that. Like, I believe you, I just... I don't remember.
Ugh. The prison key.
Meh. Is this a background?
Yes. Are you going through your background pictures again?
Yeah.
Trying to be like me?
Trying to be like you. Does that make it me and Jerry?
Yes.
You're like, Jerry, look at this from when the power was out. We were just wandering together.
I love Jerry. My gang.
That was when I had a half purple, half pink hair for like...
Which one am I going on? Which one's the dungeon? Part of the game, or one of the worst enemies of the game. You see that?
What?
That enemy?
Yeah.
Let me tell you, in the game, the new one. I didn't think it saw me. What the hell? Okay. I'm taking care of you, bitch ass boy. Like a 12-year-old all the time.
This is less than a year ago. I don't think she looks like a 12-year-old now.
She does.
When I look back at pictures from like when we were 14 and like 16, I'm like, yeah, we both look like little babies.
No, she does. She looks like a 13-year-old sometimes now.
No.
She got her little... We're gonna sit your ass right
Wait.
Here. And you're gonna do nothing, because you're dumb as fuck. Fuck a Garador, Gorador, Garador. It's right.
scope.
I'm joking. Can't no scope.
I'm gonna turn this corner and quick scope. Itch. That was just great.
Can you send me that?
Baby!
Can you send me that? Please.
No.
Please! It's not even that bad. She just looks like a 2-year-old.
That's what it's just like, little baby in that picture. She's just playing with her hanger. I remember this.
You know why? Because she's like 12.
She didn't want to try her shit on before she got it. So she was just sitting in the corner playing with the hanger.
How old were you in that? And how old was she in that?
She was.
Follow me.
Old.
I forgot Ashley existed. Where's Ashley?
She was 15, I was 17. Skylar was.
Were you? So a 17 and a 15 year old were in a room changing together?
I'm. Oh my god, fuck this way.
Itch is great.
Watch this. Oh, you ain't fucking with me. Oh, moment too crazy. Come on, Ashley. Go. Go get hit. Fuck, you got hit. I know.
And I got my what's it called?
Dude, that might have been one of the best your taxes.
Well, the federal one. The state I got back a while ago, I didn't get shit back from state.
You said, I got my government back.
Well, because I'm at the big one.
The big one. Mine were pretty much the same.
Because my state was trash compared to
how much you get?
What's it called? Federal.
I'm still in school. have before.
I also made... Wait, this was last year?
Uh-huh.
So I didn't pay for college, because I was in high school. Wait. I paid for one semester. I don't know. Why are you making that face? Why are you making that face?
Wee!
Doc?
Go!
What? Sean.
There's a crank over there.
Dude, let me tell you, I'm not excited for this part.
Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me. That's what it says. You won't understand.
Oh, wait, what was that? I was so confused. I'm like lost. What's going on? Where am I? Piggyback!
Watch out for me!
Yeah, I'm surprised you don't like him because you got a sweet-ass personality. By sweet, I mean soft. What?
so nice. Soldier boy. Crank that soldier. Damn, they gave me hella shotgun ammo. Do I have to catch you? God, you're so... She's almost unathletic as you. You hear me?
What?
I was talking shit on you.
What'd you say?
I said she can't even jump that short ass distance. I think she's almost as unathletic as you.
Jaw, if I full force hit it, like if I actually tried, you don't think it would hurt?
Do I have adrenaline up?
No, just like right now, unexpected, full force, bang.
I'd probably be like, ow. I wouldn't be like,
start crying.
No, never. Off of that.
Start crying for me punching you.
I'd probably just get pissed off, to be honest. Had to cut that bitch off. No, real talk, I'd probably just be anger.
What if I did that?
I repeat.
I'd probably just be angry. Are you angry already?
No. But I'm bipolar enough that if you were to just randomly punch me in the jaw, I'd probably be pissed off, yes.
I would too.
Yeah. Usually, it's like the only emotion I could see somebody feeling off of that.
Laughter.
Off of your punches, probably.
That's what I'm saying.
I'd be like, what the hell are you trying to do? You trying to tickle a puppy? What the hell?
Tickle
got
a
some
puppy.
Rare things on sale. What are you buying?
Damn, look how much money I got. Had to cut that
broken
bitch off.
Butterfly. It's a butterfly? Didn't have a gun in real life?
No.
Oh.
These are basically the boss killers in the game.
Mm. Thought a butterfly might have been a real type of gun in real life. That's sad. My ice is gone.
That's awful. So sorry. Had to cut that bitch off. Bitch off.
What are you buying?
What? I'm still not talking about you. Sorry. Damn.
What are you buying?
Now that is a good gun.
Not enough cash, stranger.
I should have brought the broken butterfly. Any
time.
No, like dead ass.
Yeah, I know, I'm being dead ass too.
Welcome.
That's what I was asking about it.
harder to practice. It's too much work. This gun just became insane. Had to cut that bitch off. She's gonna try to kill me again.
You're right.
I'm fine. Leave me alone.
Ashley, wait. I'm coming for you.
You won't take a guess what happened. She got taken again. No. Look.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh yes, I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
What'd you say?
You said look.
It doesn't matter what your name is. Well, it's already over, so it doesn't matter if you look now. Because I say look and you'll wait about 30 seconds. The thing will be gone. And then you'll go.
I was watching them on their thing.
Had to cut that bitch off. Stop kicking my chair. Please. Where's these invisiboys at? I think this is around the time the invisible.
Yep.
Things are much worse on this version.
Okay, it's gonna piss me off. Oh, it's gonna piss me off so bad, I can already tell you. Yep. conclusion that this portion of the game is going to be 1,000%, 100 times fucking worse.
What?
Cut that bitch off. I'm not playing with you, bro. Cut that bitch off. Ooh, I don't know where they are. A lot of TMP ammo. These guys are scary and I'm not risking shit. And I think I saw one. They're
You're fucking invisible. That's stupid. Door too rusted and it won't budge. Is there anything in here? It's like a secret room. Hug a wall. Oh my God, I have a fuck ton of shotgun ammo. This one reload animation is not that good. It's still old, but it's not that good. Had to cut that bitch off. Sorry. Bitch. Fuck you. I hate you guys so much. You're not that awful on the new one compared to this one. But you're pretty fucking annoying. I don't like you. The pistol on these things, not good. Ain't good. No sorry. Had to cut that bitch off. How much is that? Where are you?
new one is not nearly as scary as this one. With those things? Puzzles? I'm dead. I thought I was further along. Leon, run as slow as you. Sorry. What am I supposed to do when he runs like a little girl? Ow! Oh my god, I was actually like fucking beware off. I was like 2 frames away from that. Had to cut that bitch off. Bitch. What song am I even singing?
I don't know if I can ask.
I don't remember which one it is.
What is this movie?
What is this movie? What is this movie? I'm throwing a grenade. Let me.
What is this movie?
I got like 40 grenades for yo head up. I think they accidentally didn't make it through that door. I think they were supposed to.
What you doing? You bored?
No.
Yeah. Do you want to switch chairs? You can get the comfy one.
Hey there, stranger. What the hell?
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Rare things on sale.
What are you
stranger?
Buying?
Had to cut that bitch off.
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. 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 Ah. Thank you.
Are red eyes and green eyes important? Thank you. Oh, God. Oh, I could have put him in the butterfly lamp, but I didn't. I'm just stupid.
Anytime. What are you selling? Is that old? Thank you. Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying? Thank you. Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger.
I need more money. Leon broke. Leon, I get it. We're broke as shit, though. Let's be honest. I just don't feel like reading these logs this time. What is this music? I don't appreciate it. What, Mike? Do you know who I am? You bitch! I was gonna show Goldberg if he wasn't a pussy. Goldberg duck smoke. I don't duck smoke. I invite smoke. I'm tired of you. Make me blow a casket. Just in case I get a yellow. Come on, God. Oh, I'm dark, nothing. Bitch. Stop ducking! Oh my god, you're ducking! Are we done? Jesus. Bro. That room was pissing me off. It was just him running for 40 minutes. How do I get up there?
I didn't get that expensive ass shit on him.
So what do you want to do?
What do you want to do? You sure? Thank you.
it say? The sacrifice of 6 lives shall make away the true path. Oh, so that's 7. Seven again. I did it! Thank God. I didn't even read what the puzzle was asking of me, and I was just clicking shit. Who was that? Salazar?
Salad Bar is here.
But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need.
Yeah, he's a tiny little man with a defigured face. His name is Salad Bar.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
Yes, Sadler.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet Shall of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados.
They do call him the big cheese, though, in this game. That wasn't like me. It was an actual line.
I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
What? What? Where is that coming from? have any, like, rifle ammo for shit. I don't have, like, any rifle ammo. I don't know where they are. Redder. Fuck.
Get rid of all of them. I'll be back.
Alyssa wants to hang out for a little bit. Goat head, I mean that head that's goated, cuh.